Let us discuss question number 34 and 35. The pie chart given below shows quantities in ml of different liquids A, B, C, D and E in a mixture. Okay. If the quantity of liquid C is doubled, keeping the quantities of rest of the liquids constant, find the percentage of liquid E in the final mixture. Okay. Total quantity is 17 plus 35 plus 48 plus 27 plus 25, that is equal to 125 ml. Now, in the question 34, it is said that the quantities of C is doubled, keeping the quantities of rest of the liquids constant. Now, if quantity of C is doubled, so it will increase by 48 ml. So, total mixture would be of 200 ml. Now, percentage of E is asked. So, quantity of E is 25 out of 200 ml, that is equal to 1 by 8, that is equal to 12.5%. Hence, our answer for question number 34 is option C. Next question, that is 35. What is the approximate angle subtended by E in the given pie chart? So, quantity of E is 25 ml and the total mixture is of 152 ml, that is approximately equal to 1 by 6. In total pie chart, central angle is 360 degree, so 1/6 of 360 degree would be equal to 60 degree. Hence, our answer for question 35 would be option B.